प्रणमामि सदा प्रभुपादपदं प्रणमामि सदा प्रभुपादपदं
बिफोर डूइंग एन भजन यू विल हैव टू डिटेक्ट योर ओन पोजीशन इन व्हाट पोजीशन यू आर पुट इनटू यू डोंट अंडरस्टैंड व्हाट आई से बिफोर डूइंग भजन बिफोर स्टार्टिंग भजन यू हैव टू रियलाइज योर ओन इन व्हाट पोजीशन यू आर पुट इनटू इफ यू डोंट अंडरस्टैंड in what position you are put into, how you can understand to go front or back, right or left, where? Like one plane crash. So you are with parachute going to drop there in a hilly place. You can find nobody. You can find nobody. How you can understand in which country you are touching your leg, which country? Because a parachute, you break, crash, and by parachute you drop there. Follow what I say. That man, if there is no compass needle, even north, west, east, south cannot understand which country I fall here. So first of all, if you cannot understand your own position, then where to go, how to go, that is after. Where to go, how to go, that preparation you can take after. First of all, you'll have to detect your own position. Where you are staying is not a big problem, but your spiritual status, position, where you are. I mean, your weight, how much? Without realizing your weight, you are going to jump like monkey to do, you know, Rupanuga bhajan. That is you are going to destroy the whole bhajan field.